reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. Until next we meet, lad.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Well, well. Color me impressed, lad. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Bursi Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization. Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Bursi Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization. Honestly, the debt is secondary here. A word of warning, though. I don't want... Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going.
I'm gonna stand up for this.
Going on between you and Brynjolf?
How dare you? After all we've been through together, how could you do this to me?
Hey, sorry. I just get jealous.
I'll be here when you have anything for. Helga is
That's
a devout follower of
rumors.
Dibella and dotes over worrying. The statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage, and she'll cave. Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talon Jay at the Bee and Barb, and see if you can get something out of him. They're well acquainted, if you catch my meaning.
Oh.
He's as pig-headed a man as you'll ever find. The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know about it.
Hey, Tarn, you shouldn't cheat on Beckle.
I'll be here when you're done.
What are you talking about?
Come on, everyone knows about you and Rick.
Someone there. There's the Blades agent. Kill him.
Huh?
Thank you. Behold the future! Behold the Thalmor!
No, no, no.
Ink pot, stone, bucket, book, knife. Knife, yes. Book, yes. Bucket, yes. Ink pot. No.
Their fires lit up the night, all across Lake Rumair, like stars come to Earth. It was beautiful, really. I finally understand what it all means, what it was all for, the killing and the dying. They were golden, even when they were dead, but their blood was red. I knew it would be.
Stay for dinner.
Go away.
What?
No, that's not me. I'm not Esben. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. So... Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. This'll just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go. Only a couple more. There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. Ah, I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. But give me just a moment. I must gather a few things. I'll need... No use in this trash. Where did I put my annotated annuad? One moment. I know time
passes, okay.
But mustn't leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
I'll be right out there. Did I miss something?
I'm not here to hold your hand. Figure this one out for yourself.
Okay, you figured it out.
Could I help you?
You better have coin to pay for your drinks.
You can offer.
There's no handouts here.
I'm busy. Don't you have something to do?
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Now you pay for meddling in affairs. It's nothing.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
How may I help you?
Is it true that you refuse to sell one of your trinkets to Hemming?
Please, m'lady. It was only because he threatened me. He said he'd have me thrown in the prisons and give him what he wanted. You afford to just give my jewelry away.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it. I suggest you respond quickly and affirmatively.
Man, that beer is good.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Oh, what are you doing that for?
Go get it. What are you gonna do about
Relka,
it, huh?
How fast can you get your hands on some longbows?
I don't usually deal in weapons, but I know someone who can get them for me.
I
mind paying a little extra to
fine
get them fast.
Jewelry here.
I don't care what it costs. I need 4 longbows and 40 of arrows. Make it happen.
I'll contact my man tonight and let you know what he says.
To oblivion! Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Looking to stay alive.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Hello, Lady Mule.
My bestie.
Ever since you scared off that thug from the Thieves Guild.
Well, Discover makes it quick, easy, and best of all free. Discover is now offering FICO credit scores to everyone for free, even if you're not a customer. And checking your score, you should check to see if your current credit card.
Huh? What do you want? I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do. I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me. You will? Oh, thank you. Yes, Hofgrier took me in when he's been teaching me everything he knows. Horses are my whole life. Back in Hammerfell, I helped my family raise horses at our farm. I hope to open my own stables one day, but I think it's going to take a lot longer than I expected. Be careful with Sapphire. She mixes with all sorts of... Any luck with Sapphire?
Yeah? What's your problem? I knew that stupid kid would try and find a way to weasel out of his debt. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, he promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. End of story. All right, all right. I guess I made enough from his shipment. No need to waste any more time threatening a stable hand. Tell Shadra he doesn't owe me anything. I hope we bump into each other again. Look, I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a
Any
thing.
Any luck with
so
Sapphire?
Back.
By the eight! You actually talked her into it? I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone in Riften even cared what happened to me. Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I don't need it anymore. I'd better get going. Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Need a ride?
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll. So this is where Delphine has been hiding.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I can tell.
Delphine. It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Let's see what Esbern has to say. The blades have always guarded it. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn, indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment, here it is. Come. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri Alduin's Wall. One of the lost secrets of the Blades. Where they recorded all they knew of Alduin.
Who's calling me?
Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries. But I have found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
Yes, exactly. Well, I think so. It's certainly our best hope. The ancient Blades remembered much Akaviri dragon lore that has now been forgotten. This is what I've been trying to explain. It's in the Skyhaven Temple, an ancient Blade sanctuary hidden deep in the crags of the Reach.
That's where we'll find Alduin's Wall.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. From Riverwood, the road south through Falkreath is the most direct route. Or you could catch the carriage from Whiterun to Markarth and then approach from the west. Either way, the Reach is wild country these days. The Forsworn are everywhere. Best be careful. Always, let's go see if we can find this Skyhaven Temple. Orgnar, this is it. The inn is yours. I'm probably never coming back here.
Well now, that's something to think about.
Take care of yourself, Orgnar. Goodbye.
Yeah, sure. You too, Delphine.
Out of my way, stranger.
Alsa.
Let's go.
Oh, she zapped me to death. All the way back here, that's not cool. No. Yeah, my bad. I had it on mute right now. I just put it on mute just now. I think so. I'm not sure. I was just texting the community. Skyrim. Skyrim.
Three.
That was a lot easier.